如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在为各位讲解翻译本篇文章 A Delicious Surprise、这个标题是一个很美味的惊喜 And Welcome Change， 而且这个热情欢迎的一个改变哦。那 in Austria， 在奥地利哦， there are not many restaurants， 没有很多的餐厅 like Habibi and Hawara， 像是 Habibi and Hawara 这样的餐厅。Here you can here 在这边呢 ，you can enjoy Austrian 这个奥地利的 and Syrian food together。同时，一家餐厅里面有奥地利跟叙利亚的食物。Two Austrians， Martin， Rohla and David Kreytenberg。Started this yummy plan, 就开始了这个美味的计划 from their experience of working with refugees. 那因为来自于他们的跟这个难民一起工作的这样子的经验呢，于是呢就开始了这个美味的计划。Every year, thousands of people, 每一年呢好几千人 have to leave their homes and families, 离开他们的家跟家人呢 because of war in their countries.因为呢战争在他们的国家的战争 So many of them go to Austria 有这么多的、就是、他们这么多人呢去奥地利、啊、以至于 that some people in the country 一些在这国家的人呢 think they have become a problem 认为他们已经变成是个问题了 they are afraid 他们害怕什么呢 refugees may take away their jobs 难民可能会拿走他们的工作 and they don't feel safearound them 然后跟他们相处在一起呢他们觉得 不安全 either 也不安全也不觉得也而且也不安全、哦、But Rohla and、Kreytenberg would beg to differ 恕难苟同、哦、不敢苟同 beg to differ、哦、这固定的用法、哦哦、The refugees don't have to be a problem 这难民不需要是个问题的 They want to help them start a new life他们呢想要帮他们开始一个新生活 They invited refugees to meetings 他们呢邀请这个难民呢去开会 And found that 而且发现呢 Some of them were cooks back in Syria 而且发现什么呢、啊、什么事呢 That 连接词没有意思他们其中一些人呢、啊、在叙利亚是厨师 So the idea of Habibi and Hawara was born然后呢，这个 Habibi Hawara 这餐厅的概念的点子啊，油然而生了、啊。A restaurant that brings together Austrian and Syrian food， 一个餐厅啊，那团结了奥地利人、奥地利的跟叙利亚的食物，结合了奥地利的跟叙利亚的食物的餐厅。The two worlds far away from each other， 两个世界，怎么样的世界？距离彼此这么遥远的两个世界。Meet together, 相遇了 Kreytenberg said.、啊、他这样说。But Rohla and Kreytenberg want to do more than 他们想要的不只是什么呢 Just give the refugees work. 并不只是开间餐厅给他们来打工洗盘子了、啊、只是给他们工作、啊。They want their best workers. 他们要他们最好的工作人员 to buy the restaurant. In the end, 最后 in the end, 最后呢买下餐厅。They hope that Habibi and Hawara is not just a one-time plan. 他们希望说这个餐厅并不只是一次性的一个计划、哦、And that, 而且希望什么呢 And that, and hope that,、啊、这个 that 继续一个连接词、哦、Other Austrians, 其他的奥地利人 will join them, 也会参加他们 and help more refugees, 然后帮助更多的难民。现在为各位朗读一次本文。In Austria,There are not many restaurants like Habibi and Hawara. Here you can enjoy Austrian and Syrian food together. Two Austrians, Martin Rohla
and David Kreytenberg started this yummy plan from their experience of working with refugees. Every year, thousands of people have to leave their homes and families because of war in their countries. So many of them go to Austria that some people in the country think they have become a problem. They are afraid refugees may take away their jobs, and they don't feel safe around them either. But Rohla and Kreytenberg would beg to differ. The refugees don't have to be a problem. They want to help them start a new life. They invited refugees to meetings and found that some of them were cooks back in Syria. So the idea of Habibi Hawara was born, a restaurant that brings together Austrian and Syrian food. The two worlds far away from each other meet together, Kreytenberg said. But Rohla and Kreytenberg want to do more than just give the refugees work. They want their best workers to buy the restaurant in the end. They hope that Habibi Hawara is not just a one-time plan, and that other Austrians will join them and help more refugees.
现在为各位讲解这三题阅读测验第33题 According to the reading, 根据这个阅读素材啊 Why did Rohla and Kreytenberg open Habibi Hawara? 为什么他们要开这个家餐厅呢 A. To help refugees live better in Austria 去帮助难民呢在奥地利过得更好所以答案是 A、啊、B. To collect money to help Syria fight war 去集资啊来帮助叙利亚打仗不对C. To help Austrians learn about the war in Syria. 然后呢来帮助他是要帮助奥地利人呢来了解叙利亚的战争不对。D. To help refugees go back to their home countries. 来帮助难民回到他们的家乡不对。34题 What can we learn from about Habibi and Hawara? 好我们可以学习什么呢 A. It was moved from Syria to Austria.这家餐厅呢从叙利亚搬到奥地利不对 B. It may finally be sold to its workers 可能最后会被卖给他的员工哦对没错 B. C. It has cooking classes in Syrian food 有这个教制作叙利亚食物 的课程不对 D. It is an important meeting place for Syrians 它是一个对叙利亚人来讲一个很重要的集会场所啊不对35D, what does it mean when people beg to differ? Beg to differ,、the beg to differ 是什么意思呢? A, they do not agree, 他们不同意啦。B, they look different, 他们看起来不同。C, they cannot speak for others, 不会替别人说话。D, they do not notice something, 他们没有注意到某件事情。所以35D, A, they do not agree.